So today we're gonna try to farm some primal airs. We're gonna try farming this enraged air spirits in Shadow Moon right over here in this small area. The mobs here are on a force spawn, so we don't have to run around. There won't be much downtime between the mobs respawning, because every 10-15 mobs that we kill, we're gonna get more respawn, so should be fine. Let's try farming for 1 hour and see what we're gonna end up with, how many primal airs we're gonna make in 1 hour. I hope it's a good place. It's a small area, there is almost nobody here, so let's hope it's a good place to farm some primal airs. Let's see. So, see you in 1 hour. I don't think that is gonna be very profitable. I mean, in Nagrand, and there is another place here in Shadow Moon, which I believe would be like better for farm. But the good part about this place is that there is nowhere here. It's like free farm whenever you come. So, yeah, let's see. And here we are after 1 hour of farming. I'm gonna hearthstone and check what we have. Not what I expected, to be honest, because there are better places that I'll be trying next time. Because this time I made like just six of them. Six primal airs. And let's see how much gold, like raw gold, not too much again, nothing special. So yeah, around 40-50 gold from vendor items and 6 primal airs. Definitely not what I expected, but I will be trying something, it's a different place next time. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Remember the